Black holes are one of the most fascinating objects found in the universe. These are the celestial bodies of extremely high gravity through which nothing can escape. Not a planet, not a moon, and not even light.
The largest type of black holes, called supermassive black holes, have masses of the order of hundreds of thousands to billions of times the mass of Sun. The mass of our Sun is 1.989 into 10 raised to the power 30 kilograms, approximately 333,000 times more massive than the Earth. It is theorized that nearly all the large galaxies contain a supermassive black hole, which is located at the center of the galaxy. In fact, there is a strong connection between the formation of the black hole and galaxy itself. Although there are millions of supermassive black holes in the universe, the incredibly massive ones are rare, and only few of them have been identified till date.
It is extremely difficult to determine the mass of a large black hole. To measure the mass of supermassive black holes, scientists uses various complex techniques, including Doppler measurements, broad emission line, reverberation mapping, M-sigma relation, and velocity dispersion. Masses derived from these methods often contradict each other's outcomes. Therefore, they still remain in the area of open research.
Now, we will gonna talk about the largest black hole that is known to humankind, and which is TON-618, also known as TON-618, whose solar mass is 6.6 into 10 raised to the power 10 times. TON-618 is basically a hyperluminous quasar located 10.37 billion light years away from Earth. It contains the biggest black hole known to mankind, weighing 66 billion times the mass of our Sun. Just try to imagine it. It was first discovered in the year 1957 while surveying faint blue stars that do not lie on the Milky Way plane. A more detailed radio survey conducted in 1970 identified TON-618 as a quasar. TON-618 is considered as an accretion disk of extremely hot gas swirling around the massive black hole in the galaxy's center. It is so bright that it outshines the rest of the galaxy. In fact, it is one of the brightest objects in the universe, with a luminosity of 4 into 10 raised to the power 40 watts, which is equal to 1,40,000 billion times the Sun. Since the gas in the accretion disk is traveling at very high speed, nearly 7,000 km per second, the black hole is exerting an exceptionally strong gravitational force.
So I hope you enjoyed today's session. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, like the video, share as much as you can, and you also follow us on Instagram. Here is my ID @TheGreenland. I upload daily and regularly. I just completed 500 posts yesterday only. So link in the description, go and follow the Instagram. That's it for today. Thank you so much. Namaste.